Brandy. So, brandy is prescribed medicine for Parsis. You know, got a cold, have some brandy. Got fever, down some brandy. Can't take a shit, have some brandy. So, you know, yeah. And, you know, food in Parsi is a big part of the culture. You know, we have dhan saag and, you know, sarima margi and all that crap. So, yeah, one day, you know, I'm taking a shower and doing my thing, you know, I'm going to the shower and, you know, forever. So one thing leads to another and, yeah, guys do that, you know. I don't know why the guys out here seem like they don't know what I'm talking about, you know, but, you know, yeah. So basically, you know, and there's a noise on the door, there's a knock on the door. It's my mom asking me what I want for dinner. The last thing I want to hear while busting and fantasizing about a girl giving me head is what I want for fucking dinner. So, you know, I'll have anything, you know. You want the chicken falsa, you want the patrani machi. Patrani machi. You had patrani machi for dinner, for lunch, why don't you have something else? Okay, I'll have the falsa. You know, and I didn't even stop, you know, I'm just like, fuck. You know, my mom is talking to me and I'm not stopping, fuck. So, you know, whatever. Yeah, so, And, you know, so, then, you know, this, you want it steamed or you want it fried? Okay. You know, like,
Well, that was Sean. Give me a big round of